To the underground scenes in New York and Los Angeles, there was only one currency that mattered. Cultural currency. It was about getting props at an open mic or landing a punchline so nasty that the whole cipher fell out. But what if you come from a city where the whole hip-hop scene can fit into a cipher in the back of a denim shop? How much is a rhyme worth when that's all you got?
Yo.
Yes, sir.
What's up, my guy?
Thank you.
How you doing, man?
Appreciate this.
Thank you for coming.
Anytime.
The hip-hop shop. What did that spot mean to hip-hop in Detroit?
The hip-hop shop, it was a known staple in Detroit. As soon as I graduated high school in 96, I started going to the hip-hop shop every Saturday morning. It went down right in the back of the hip-hop shop. This is where the battles took place. DJ Head is on the ones and twos up high. Then Proof is hosting. You got like a few seconds to say the right shit to captivate the crowd.
When I step, I break your neck. Leave your ass broken.
Never seen people standing in front of each other, rapping off the top of their head about what you're wearing and all of that shit. It was my first time really hearing punchlines on that level.
I can't freestyle, but you know what? Your ass is kind of